do some FIFA.
Practice first.
Thank you.
breath. If there was one. Wrong button. Yeah. Better. Penalty.
It's a friendly international by name, but it's a dress rehearsal, really, for crucial competitive games ahead. They're not far away from the big ones now.
No, we're not indeed. Of course, that is in the back of the minds. First and foremost, though, these players have been given a chance to show the boss what they can do. They have to take it, and then they can concentrate on those big games around the corner.
The players don't get criticised for not singing the national anthem.
England kick off. Henderson. Played back into his own box. England have the ball here, it's their throwing. Lallana. Searching pass, looking to play with real width. Cahill. Mm-hmm.
Alaba. Got the better of him there. Not made the most of that position.
Nothing comes of it. Goal kick. Chris Smalling. Henderson.
England coming forward. There may be something on here.
Chance, maybe. Oh, it was only just over the bar.
Done well to get himself into a good situation, but he's missed the target.
Defending was well beaten there. The trouble cleared.
Got it back. Chance to turn defence into attack.
Well back.
Here's Adam Lallana.
England coming forward. Opportunity here. You exactly know what he was doing. Expert finishing.
You know, that really is a lesson for everybody out there. You don't have to smash the ball into the net every time.
That's what you want from your captain. Leading the way, setting the right example. I bet the manager wishes he had 10 more like him.
Hey, they all look up to this guy, Clive, and now you can see why. That's a great goal.
Worth another look, Andy, another angle.
A crucial goal. It's put England in front.
In the 24th minute, number 10, Wayne Rooney.
Junizovic.
Good interception. He can win the ball in midfield like that. Here's Adam Lallana.
England do pass the ball well at times, knocking it around nicely now. Shooting chance.
A second goal in no time at all. This is a really purple patch they're having.
Yeah, they're right on top of the game now. Quite two very quick goals there.
We can see a replay here, and it may show us more.
Enjoying this, good match. It's 2-0. No whistle, he's playing advantage.
Junizovic. England have it with Wayne Rooney. Lallana. Blown, and this could be really dangerous. Now, what's the rep up to here? I think he's gone back to the first incident. Yes, yeah, he's got a yellow card out.
Seemed to let play go on for a few moments, but quite rightly produced the yellow.
He does have these moments when he goes flying into these challenges, and invariably it ends up with him getting a yellow card.
Good within striking range.
Straight into the wall. Not taking any chances, back to the keeper. Danger, happy to get it out of play. Now Danny Welbeck. Henderson. They push a few forward now. Had to get to that. There was an attack building there. Januzovic. England have it with Wayne Rooney. Arnautovic. Coming under pressure. Now, will he get the ball over? Not short of support. He'll have a go! Wayne Rooney's in an offside position. Bergstrom. We're about to find out the amount of injury and stoppage time there is. Alaba. Arnautovic. Alaba. Fuchs. That's half time. Plenty for the two managers to take in. Wouldn't be surprised to see changes for the second half. He's going to bring him off before he's sent off. The player won't like it, but he has already been booked and is a red card waiting to happen. The manager had to do something. Has a shot!
Oh, jeez!
Managers are paid to make substitutions. They don't all work quite as well as that one, though.
Well, that's another great finish, Clive. They've been too good here. They've just outclassed the opposition today.
Worth another look at this skill and technique there.
taken control of this one well on top. Defender lost out there.
Alert defending. They could have been opened up there. Here's Adam Lallana. Chance to counter-attack now. Possibilities.
He's got, can he get it in?
Oh, that's some save. Free kick, very much within range.
Oh, he had to get to that.
Just headed on. To Marko Arnautović. Bergstaller. To Marko Arnautović. Used his head, gives it in back. This is David Alaba, knocking the ball around well. The interception, got it back too easily there. It's a real chance! Failed to hit the target.
Well, the host will be delighted that Unizovic has had a pop there, but I'm afraid he's wide this time.
On to Cahill.
A good cross. It's a goal kick, I think. Yes, thought so.
Well back. Jostling for possession, determined defending. Can't knock him off the ball easily. This is David Alaba.
Shoots! Great diving save by the keeper. Good stop. Well blocked. It's his second goal of the game. You'd think they know what to expect from him by now.
What a second look, Andy. Here you go.
England are running away with this now. It's a commanding lead.
The 67th minute, number 10, Wayne Rooney.
What is...
Yes, that's a good tackle.
Oh, look at this!
Well, that needed saving. is Adam Lallana.
He's tried his luck. Oh dear, that's wild. He was surrounded. The odds were against him scoring. He could have passed, really.
Bergstaller. Januzovic.
Never afraid to take defenders on, is he?
Got it over. Against the woodwork. Throwing has been given England's way. Short or long. Off the upright. Alaba. Seems look to the ref, but it is an England throw. Foul. Difficult to see any way that England could lose this game now, but it's important that they win by as many goals as they possibly can. They've got to keep going. Has teammates in support. England trying to find a way through. Good ball. Good strike. Oh, that took some stopping. He's got options here now. Alaba. Time is running out. Just 4 more minutes now. Yanko.
Dealt with by Joe Hart.
Offside, needed an earlier pass.
Hold your run, you don't need to run that soon.
There will be an extra 2 minutes of added time.
Good place to win the ball back. Now what can they do with it? It's been a walkover, really. Not sure what we've learnt here. It was all a little bit too friendly, wasn't it?
Well, that was so straightforward, Clive, so routine. I'm not really sure what we're going to get from that.
It was easy in the end, too easy, really. The golf in class, almost embarrassing at times, Andy.
Yeah, I'm afraid that was very one-sided, Clive, and I don't think they can have any complaints about that defeat today, I'm afraid. They were just totally overwhelmed.
England coming forward. Opportunity here. Knew exactly what he was doing. Expert finishing.
You know, that really is a lesson for everybody out there. You don't have to smash the ball into the net every time.
That's what you want from your captain. Leading the way, setting the right example. I bet the manager wishes he had 10 more like him.
Hey, they all...
England do pass the ball well at times, knocking it around nicely now. Shooting chance. Oh, pick that out!
A second goal in no time at all. This is a really purple patch they're having.
Yep, they're right on top of the game now, Clive. Two very quick goals there.
Are paid to make substitutions. They don't all work quite as well as that one, though.
Oh, that's another great finish, Clive. They've been too good here. They've just outclassed the opposition today.
Oh, great athleticism from the keeper. It's his second goal of the game. You'd think they know what to expect from him by now.
Probably time to go up to professional.
These so-called friendly internationals are important games for the managers. This is where they can tinker and experiment with their teams, Andy.
Yes, they can indeed, Clive. It certainly is. It's a great opportunity for some of these players. They've done ever so well to be given the opportunity. Now they've got to go and grab it with both hands.
It's tougher now.
It's Belgium who get the match underway in a really special atmosphere. Henderson. Going for goal! Oh, it's
Jeez!
Touch the underside of the crossbar.
Yeah, he just breathed a sigh of relief as it hits the bar and flies in.
Here's the replay, Andy. This will be interesting.
It's a tight match, this, but Belgium are in front.
Well back. Luc Lukaku. Witzel. Alderweireld. De Bruyne.
This is Rooney.
De Bruyne. Lukaku. And he picked someone out. It's an own goal. You can't explain own goals like that.
He's got himself in a bad position here, Clive. He's got it horribly wrong. And look, he's ended up putting in his own goals.
Themselves up from that. Own goals are so infuriating. Rooney now. Welbeck. This is Rooney. Witzel. Exchanging passes. Well, that'll stretch them. That's a fine crossfield pass. Unable to keep hold of the ball. This is Wayne Rooney. Gone for goal!
Oh, come on!
And to get to that, it'll be an England corner. Got plenty of support. Cross was a good one. Defender gets it away. De Bruyne. Hazard. Alderweireld. Lukaku, chance to shoot, he's in the net! It's a goal that edges Belgium closer to a victory that they would thoroughly deserve.
Well, we haven't been surprised this Belgian team doesn't disappoint us, Clive.
If only you could bottle that thing called confidence, Clive, because now they've got it, they look fabulous, they're in great form here.
The sort of goal you can watch over and over again, isn't it?
It's 3-0 now.
They're on the ball again.
The referee has given the throw-in to Belgium. Axel Witsel. Hazard. Alderweireld. Witsel. De Bruyne. Coming together nicely, tidy passing. Has it back straight away. Good strike, really stretched the keeper. They've got the big man forward. Still has a shot. They can all stay in the box for another corner. Possession being contested here.
Jack Bully.
Bruyne has been given England's way. Saw the danger, snuffed it out, intercepted well. Broken up and possession changes hands. Not hanging about with the throw, were they? The defending, it's a genuine chance. Instant reactions. They conceded this corner. Made their minds. Ball into the right area, credit the defender. Vertonghen. Hazard. Eden Hazard. Vertonghen. Useful cross there. Defender's got to it though. They force this corner. Everything behind it. Welbeck. It'll be a throw into England. Henderson. Nowhere near, total miscue.
Well, that's a decent strike. He's entitled to have a pop at the goals from there.
Witsel. And 3 minutes to be added on here. Alderweireld. Headed off the danger there, saw the pass coming. Bruyne. Hazard. Vertonghen. First half comes to an end with the contest already at an end. Friendly internationals are about more than the result, but this is a landslide.
Yeah, that's been poor. This is a friendly, Clive, and it's an opportunity for people to go and express themselves. They just haven't done that.
That first half belonged to Belgium. They just haven't allowed their opponents into the game.
Henderson. Found Rooney. They have to fight for possession. Vertonghen.
Good 1-2.
Hazard. Witsel. Alderweireld. He's running the show. Alderweireld.
England have the ball here. It's their throw in.
Smalling.
Now, what's on for him here? Managed to get his body in the way.
Could go to the near post or to the far.
Important to retain possession.
Corner, more pressure.
Just lumped it downfield. Didn't meet the ball as he meant to.
Found Cahill. Henderson.
Ball was out, it'll be a throw into Belgium.
Throw taken quickly, no time to waste.
Using the full width of the pitch.
He's got a man wide, and he can't find him, that's careless.
Yeah, that's actually well read by the defender in that situation.
Alderweireld. Hazard.
The latest in a succession of corner kicks. Real chance. Well blocked.
Again, couldn't score this time.
Really surprised he didn't knock that one in.
Smalling. Here's Gary Cahill.
Without a problem.
Gets it back immediately. De Bruyne. Searching pass, looking to play with real width. Alderweireld. Alderweireld. Read that well. Smart interception.
They weren't falling for that one. Big chance. Oh, that took some stopping. The big men can stay forward. Another corner on the way. Corner.
dealt with by Joe Hart.
Belgium have the ball here, it's their throw-in.
To Moussa Dembele.
Can someone reach it?
Wayne Rooney. Marouane Fellaini. Fellaini.
It's a chance. Didn't meet it as he meant to.
That's not the worst effort in the world, and that will be a sighter for him. I'm sure the next time he gets an opportunity, he'll hit the target.
Good save. Always dangerous at corners. Oh, good handling. Easy to let those slip out, you know. Possession changing hands here.
Hazard. Now Danny Welbeck. Moussa Dembele. Alderweireld. Barca's got to be better than that. It's been intercepted.
Not made the most of that position. It's behind for a goal kick.
Easily cut out, the pass was telegraphed. Alderweireld.
Dembele.
Now Eden Hazard. Alderweireld. Lallana. Now Wayne Rooney.
And the cross gets no further than the keeper, easily claimed.
A procession of goals, a friendly international in which some of the defending was very friendly indeed.
Yeah, the defending was poor, Clyde. They were just totally outclassed here.
Neither team could have played with any more passion or aggression. This had been a cup final. It was an extraordinary game, really.
Well, I never saw that result coming, Clyde. It was a total demolition, I'm afraid. They won't be happy with that performance.
Picks someone out. It's an own goal.
pick a team with small stats. 59. Staying on professional.
We're here today at White Hart Lane. A big welcome to you. Thank you for joining us. And Alan Smith is with me, Martin Tyler. The match today is England against Dijon Citizen. This is the England side today. Joe Hart starts in goal. Chris Smalling starts with Gary Cahill in central defence. Harry Kane is the main striker today. It's played back to Hart. Now the shot! Blocked well by Chris Smalling. Adam Lallana. And here's the shot. A decent effort, just off target.
Yeah, unlucky, because he got some power behind the ball, just not the direction.
Well, Wayne Rooney going out to play today, as he would with his mates in the park. I think he's still got that childlike quality. A decent fist away by the keeper. Well, there's a quick throw on here to get them on the attack. Juan headed towards where a teammate can gather the ball. To Kim. Cahill. Fine tackle, very successfully done. A lot of support for an England victory in this match. It will be their throw. Nathaniel Klein. Jordan Henderson. Well, he's lost the ball. Juan. Crosses in. Great work by the goalkeeper. That was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside. Jordan Henderson. Well, he's beaten his man. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession. Here's Kim. Got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Here's Kim. Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end, pretty easy to defend against. Here's Kim. It's a passing game, and my word, they're passing it well here.
The shot's on!
That's a decent effort, skimming over the crossbar. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Juan. And that's across the field to try and switch the play. Booking here. Oh, yellow card, Alan.
Yeah, quite right.
Henderson. Now Rooney, but they've lost the ball. Juan. And that's a foul, and they'll get a free kick for that. Adam Lallana. Oh, they feel good about that. A really strong and clean tackle. Juan. Does love having the ball, this fella. Just lent it to his teammate for a moment. To Kim. Goal kick now. Danny Rose. Carrying the ball forward. With Wayne Rooney. It's going to be a throw here. Jordan Henderson. Wayne Rooney. Adam Lallana. With Wayne Rooney. Rooney! He's kept it out. On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that would put them in the lead. Cahill. They've opened him up here. Talk about moving the ball quickly. That's what they've done here to open up the defence. Some great passing and a terrific finish.
Yeah, I think he knew what he was going to do before the ball came to him, as all good players have that in their locker, and he moved it on swiftly.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Goal for England. In the 41st minute, number 11, Danny Rowley.
Juan. England quite organised here in defence of this lead. They're going to keep that sense of organisation, I think. That will be the key to whether they can go on and win the game with a...
Shots on here. Oh, desperately unlucky. It would have levelled the scores.
Jordan Henderson. Rooney. Adam Lallana. 3 minutes to be added on. Now Rooney. Doing well to keep the ball. Patience is the name of the game now. And in goes the cross.
He's got his fist to it. That's a useful ball in.
That's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
Oh, in goes the cross. The goalkeeper comes out with a punch.
So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Well, the second half, referee to get it underway with England leading here. Danny Rose. Now he's looking for support. Able to ease the pressure by that interception.
Oh, great work by the keeper. He's going to try it.
And he's hung on to the ball too. Brilliant goalkeeping. Juan. Some potential in this move. Great passage of passing play there. Juan. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. Good hands, bread and butter work really by the goalkeeper, but he did it very competently. He's having a good game. Here's Rooney. Jordan Henderson. One of the sides is going to make a change. That's a great clearance. So the corner to come.
Number 15.
Will end the threat, at least for the moment. Opportunity from this throw in this position for England. Danny Welbeck. And in goes the cross.
He's just reached it, the goalkeeper.
Why didn't he hold it?
To Kim. England getting the ball with good effort. Rooney, and he's moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride.
And shoots!
Great stop. He cleared that really well. He's gone out for a throw. Nathaniel Clyne. Henderson.
And now the shot!
Oh, he's missed it. Got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Henderson.
very good defending, and the player had nowhere to go. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. To Kim. Well, they've been really bursting to get on, those players on the bench, and one's going to be lucky now. Fine cross. Well, he's got his fist to it. Jordan Henderson. Danny Welbeck. Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Well, he saw the guy he could switch the play to and came up with the pass as well. Excellent. Could be dangerous. Back very quickly. Danny Welbeck. Bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out. We'll go back to the goalkeeper here, can't blame him for that. Chance to cross it. There's the ball in. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. And he's met it with his head. It's not a very good try, but it at least shows the right attitude here. An excellent showing from England, and they will be very pleased with the way they've controlled the game pretty much from start to finish. Got in front in the first half, and they sustained it in the second. Here's Kim. Well, that's a great interception. It could have been a really important pass at this stage. Cole. On to the attack now. Ball almost tackled out of play there in that challenge. And in it comes quickly with a throw-in. Cole. A throw in. Danny Rose. To Kim. Shot. Very good stop here.
What a day to remember for England's goalkeeper. Absolutely flawless.
Here's Kim. There it is. It's all over. England have won it.
It's a win.
Good result to go with a good afternoon's work, really, because it wasn't for league points or cup progress, but it was to get them right for those challenges ahead.
And they did look ready. They looked like a team that knew what they were doing out there today.
Well, I think he was the best performer in a good team today.
Oh, lots of energy, lots of quality, and a good goal, along with plenty of chances.
Cahill. They've opened them up here. Splendid goal here. Well, they talk about moving the ball quickly. That's what they've done here to open up the defence. Some great passing and a terrific finish.
Yeah, I think he knew what he was going to do before the ball came to him. As all good players have that in.
It's an international friendly, in name at least, a chance for the manager to try and shape his first 11 for the championship games ahead.
Indeed, indeed. And of course, sometimes those top players, they can just click, they can just form an instant relationship.
Campos, now Chris Smalling, now Danny Welbeck, defender wouldn't give him an inch, forced the error. Great vision that, one wing to the other. Give the ball up. On to Rooney.
Rooney loves to take a man on.
Welbeck.
Can he take the chance?
Well blocked.
Campos.
Serrano. Can't afford to lose the ball like that. Real chance! Nice to block it.
England have famously come unstuck in games like this before, but hey, the hot favourites to win this one.
Hot favourites, Clive, but also a lot of pressure on them. They have to produce. If they do, they'll win, I'm sure.
Yeah, this back four are really making this team think. They're squeezing up, they're just trying to catch them offside.
Campos.
Safety first, back to the keeper.
Bejarano. Smalling. Now Danny Welbeck. Throw-in has been given England's way. Smalling. Another throw, couldn't keep it in. Position changes hands.
That's a useful ball.
Strike on goal! Joe Hart got everything behind it. Has given the throw to England. Wanted more time than he had, you know. Defender put him under pressure. Not hanging about with the throw, were they? Used his head.
Good position here, they got the throw.
Can he pick out the right pass? He'll try his luck. Didn't keep his head down.
He's done well to get himself into a good situation, but he's missed the target.
Possession has been given up here.
Look at England here.
Will he cross?
That's a save out of the top draw. Ball's gone out of play. It's a corner to England. Instant reactions. Can they make something of this corner? Made a save. It's still anybody's. Genuine chance. Great block.
Henderson.
Welbeck.
Accurate passing.
Could be a chance. Goal!
Yes!
Blue touch paper is well and truly lit. May see a bit more here, Andy. Look at the replay.
That could be a crucial goal. It's put England in front.
This would be a healthy position for England to take in a half-time, to see out the closing moments of the half.
No way through. And that's out for a throw then.
Bejarano.
The look on their faces says it all, Clive. They know they just cannot afford to keep missing good opportunities like that one.
Really good tussle, only one winner though.
Here's Wayne Rooney.
Big chance!
Yeah!
Captain's goal, leading from the front by example. He's so important to them.
Yeah, he's top man, Clyde. That's a brilliant finish from a player who really leads by example.
I think what sets Rooney apart from the rest, Clive, is he can just do a bit of everything. He can run, he can dribble, he can provide, and he can finish like he did there.
I'm enjoying this. Good match. It's 2-0.
That's half time. Plenty for the two managers to take in. Wouldn't be surprised to see changes for the second half.
Okay, so I think Bolivia, but it's professional now. They had two shots. We had eight.
One or two substitutes were warming up during the half-time interval. What, if anything, have the two managers been looking to change?
He's given the foul, not sure if he'll book him for that or not. It'll take more than that to beat him.
Hill.
They're on the ball again. Campos. Bejarano.
So we have a throw in.
Galindo.
Can someone reach it?
Off the danger there, saw the pass coming. Campos using the full width of the field here. Bingo. Gutierrez.
Ball is out, it'll be a throw into England.
Campos. England have it with Gary Cahill.
We're in possession again.
Gutierrez.
Bejarano. Searching pass, looking to play with real width.
Henderson.
He's running out of play, didn't have anywhere to go. Defender got tight. Manager's making a substitution, hoping to find a way to change things and maybe save this match. Campos. Give it a foul. A long throw could produce something. Downfield. It's gone for a throw. Campos.
Well hit. Somehow he got to it.
What a corner. It can do so much for a team to control a game. England are not just winning this one, they've had the controlled look of winners throughout.
Than never, and who knows, Clive, they could even go and pinch another.
We can see a replay here, and it may show us more. Just a goal in it then, it's 2-1 here. Trying to stretch them here. Good save. Corner kick's been given. England bringing men forward. Rooney. Good stop. Thought he was going to get another.
Good save from the goalkeeper, wasn't it? You know, he's done well to deny him.
This game has just 3 more minutes to run now. Nice strike. But that needed saving. Campos. Now, how much added time is going to be? The ball is up. It's 2 minutes. Campos. Okay.
Victory!
Might have expected the outcome in doubt right to the very end, and something for both managers to take from it.
Yeah, plenty to look at there, Clive. I enjoyed that. Could have gone either way.
They won't get too carried away. It was only a friendly, Andy, but if it was about building confidence and belief, job done.
Yeah, absolutely right, Clive. I thought they played very well. I thought they bossed the game and deserved their win.
Will he cross?
That's a save out of the top drawer. Instant reactions. Can they make something of this corner? Passing. Could be a chance. Goal! And the blue touch paper is well and truly lit. So much for a team to control a game. England are not just winning this one, they've had a... He's got a chance! Oh, yes! Ooh, that's a really good save. It's billed as a friendly competitive footballers on the field today.
There certainly are, Clive, and I'm really looking forward to this one. It is an opportunity for those guys to really lay down a benchmark to the manager and show them what they can do and show them that they are capable of playing top-class international football.
Australia get the ball rolling. Could go either way, this one.
Jedinak.
Possibilities for Australia. And the keeper's there to deal with the cross.
Abubakar.
Chance here. Played down the wing.
Neon. Jedinak.
Shedu.
Abubakar.
Looks a good one. Stopped by the keeper. Can he pick out the right pass? Tried it short. Blocked it.
Tim Cahill. It's a foul. No more than that. No need to book him at this stage. Jedinak.
That's just what you want from your keeper. Held on well.
Right. Jedinak. Jedinak.
Australia can do something here.
Stuff.
Got stuck in there, didn't he?
Bedimo. Switching the point of the attack. Terrific pass.
Neat football.
Throw in Australia's favour. Lyon. Who was that meant to be to? Very wayward pass, just giving the ball away. Rogic. Right. comfortably intercepted. Poor pass, really. He won't strike this man off the ball easily.
Calls a foul. Referee deems that worthy of a card. It's yellow.
And that's a correct decision from the referee. He's got that spot on with that yellow card.
It's a corner for Australia, men coming forward.
They think about what they're doing. They've got good movement. That's a well-rehearsed set piece. Great goal.
Another angle here, Andy. Different view.
There he again gets his first goal, and it's 1-0 here.
Rogic
passing the ball around confidently. Chance to shoot.
Oh, not this time. I thought he scored again.
Lovely movement. Great positional sense he's got. I'm just surprised with the finish.
Now, the referee's going to have a word about the earlier incident. More than a word, actually. It's a yellow card, Andy.
Oh, the referees did the right thing, Clive. He tried to let play go on, but he never forgot that initial challenge. It deserved the yellow card.
He's just a bit impetuous there. He just needs to stay on his feet, just keep his cool.
Bedimo.
He'll try his luck. Give him the free kick. Is that it, or will he book him?
Passed carefully. Just building the attack.
It's got so much support.
Searching pass, looking to play with real width.
Now, can they make the most of possession?
Australia have won themselves a corner.
And that is very close, Clive.
Good use of the ball. He'll go for goal.
Oh, that's not going to beat the keeper. He barely had to move.
Strike on goal.
Full marks to the keeper. Made sure the ball stuck. Possession and didn't time the run. There's a flag offside.
That's a good decision, but it was a poor run, wasn't it? Really,
right? Rogic. Is right. The first 45 minutes have produced a closely fought contest. Some have impressed more than others, but the game is in the balance.
It has. It's been an interesting first 45 minutes, and it's not done yet, you know. This is still pretty close.
Jedinak.
That's just what you want from your keeper. Held on well. Off the woodwork. Headed goalwards. It's Cameroon who get us going again. They need to get themselves going here. Rogic. They're on the same wavelength there. Good keeping. Importantly held it.
Important to retain possession. Intercepted well, read his opponent's mind there.
Can someone reach it? Instant reactions.
Corner won by Australia. Maybe. It's a bit of an escape for the defence. They've got some crucial tackles and blocks in, but they're under intense pressure. Well struck. Oh, that's a really good save. Player's not happy, but I think the manager's just trying to spare him, really. He has already been booked, and his temperature has been rising. To run down a blind alley. Good harrying by the defender. Aboubakar. Is it a good cross? Got it away. It's got out for a throw down by the corner flag. Diop. Throws it in. Passing the ball so well. Milligan. Ball's out for a throw-in, an Australian throw-in. Tim Cahill. Bit of pressure on the ball here. Jeju. Aboubakar. Can they get to it? Instant hit, and he's equalised. Out of the keeper's reach. Top corner, top finish.
Why this team have got great movement. Look at the way they engineer this ball into the wide areas. You know it's going to come in. All you then need is someone in there to apply the finishing touches. Perfect.
Right, just underway. So it's 1-1.
Milligan.
They're on the ball again.
Jedinek.
Rolled it back to his own keeper. Good snappy passing.
Right.
They've got to close him down here.
Delivers it in.
Stopped by the keeper. He's got a chance.
Pressure growing. Cameroon have a corner. Australia are making a change now.
Jeju.
Shedu. Mbia.
Now, do they have a long throw specialist? Cameroon making a substitution. Its way into the hands of the keeper.
Mbia.
Got a real opportunity here.
Great vision that, one wing to the other.
Have support here.
And Kulu.
Can't tell you how tense it is here. Everyone knows that time is almost up.
Jeju. Australia, interesting. Thank you.
the full width of the field here.
Not made the most of that position.
Another. Either side could have won it, neither has.
Good save. Can they get to it? Instant hit, and he's equalised. Or will the next 30 minutes separate these two?
Jedinek.
They've got many forward positions here.
Milligan.
Possibilities here.
Gets it back immediately.
Referee's given a corner to Australia.
Kulu.
and Kulu.
Australian throw in. Milligan.
Excellent control with his head, and that's a top-class finish.
Magnificent headed goal.
Interesting to see what went into that goal from a different angle.
Thank you.